Okay, so let's start the simulation part of this project. First, we will drop the components Arduino as a microcontroller, 16x2 LCD to show the time and date on the screen, DS1307. As a real-time clock module, push button and an LED for instead of buzzer for indicating the alarm condition. Okay, we'll use a red LED. Okay, let's make the connections first between RTC module and Arduino. Connect SDA to the SDA pin and SCL to the SCL pin. Power and ground. Now we will connect the 16x2 LCD. The connections will be like this. Okay, so connect RW to ground. And VSS and VEE to five volts. Okay. So now we will add the buttons. Three buttons we will need. Button number one is for next. Button number two is for increment, and button number three is for set alarm. Okay, and now we will connect the LED. LED to pin number 13 and ground to the other terminal. Okay, so connections are ready. Let's jump onto the code part. These are the libraries: wire.h, eprom.h, rtclib.h, this is for RTC module, and liquidcrystal.h, it is for LCD module. These are the objects for LCD and RTC module. These are the variables These are the pin declarations. These are the variables for the time. And this is the void setup part. And this is the introduction. This is the void loop part. And this is the function for time, means setting alarm. And this is the function for the beeping of buzzer when the time matches to the alarm time. See. So select the board and export compiled library. It will take some time for compilation, depends on your CPU. It's compiled. Let's flash the code here. Okay, let's play the simulation. See, it's working. So this is the current time and this is today's date. It's 11:09 here. So for setting an alarm, let's set an alarm of 11:10. Click on set button. By increment, you can increase the digit. Currently it is on hour digit. It's 23. Next. See, it's also increasing. It's working fine. Let's put an alarm of 11:11. Okay, current time is 11:10, so let's put an alarm of 11:11. Click on next. Alarm time has been set to 11:11 p.m. So let's wait for 11:11 p.m. 30 seconds are remaining. Okay, so it's 11:11 and the alarm is start. See, it will display a message also on the screen. Wake up, wake up. And the LED started glowing. You can connect a buzzer instead of this LED, it will beep. So the alarm will stay for a minute. At 11:12, the alarm will be stopped. So this is it in this project. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.